Jaquez waits. The pitch, 3-2. High fly ball hit to right field, and that one is way gone. Kyle Manzardo has blasted another one, his 14th of the season, and it puts Bowling Green up 3-1 in the third inning.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
I think he broke the stats on that. That ball was absolutely destroyed. It's going to be a souvenir for someone walking down the highway outside of the ballpark.
Yeah.